Eldate 2715 brings many new features, and some of them will be shown in this short overview. There are many export improvements. First of all, maps can now be exported. Export to PDF was improved, so you can manually adjust the layout of PDF pages. Filters now can be placed inside of a view. In charts, you can map images to attribute members. Folders can be shared with user or user group. Thank you for watching this release overview.